Hey everyone, let's go ahead and take a look at multiple choice question number 5. And this, we were given a quadratic formula for y and asked to put in this complex number. So let's just substitute. So I will have y is equal to 2 times, and we're going to go with 2 minus 3i. I'm going to have to square that. Plus 3 times 2 minus 3i minus 6. So I just need to work through the algebra on this and see which of these four options pop up. So let's keep going. This is going to be 2 times. All right, when I square 2 minus 3i, I'm going to multiply it on itself. I'll FOIL it in a bit. When I distribute, you know what? I'll wait one more step before I distribute, but it's coming. Okay, so here we go. Let me go ahead and FOIL. And when I say FOIL or double distribute, I'm going to do this set, this algebra first. So we're going to have 4. Outer will be minus 6i. Inner is minus 6i. Last is 9i squared. Oops, and let me be consistent, put a bracket. And then I'm going to have 6 minus 9i minus 6. All right, let me go ahead and simplify the bracket. So if I look at this, this is 4 minus 12i. All right, I squared is always negative 1. And if I look at these, and I'll switch pen colors just so we can see it, the 6s cancel. So ultimately, I'm just going to have a minus 9i here. All right, so we're going to have 2 times. This is 4 minus 12i. 9 times negative 1 is negative 9 minus another 9i. So this will be 2 times. All right, 4 minus 9 is negative 5 minus 9i. And then I'm going to distribute. So this will be negative 10 minus 24i minus 9i. And I'm going to collect like terms and get negative 10. All right, negative 24 and negative 9 is negative 33. And there's my answer. Okay. All right. Thanks so much, everyone. Bye.